to determine how much they will be affected. Now, there is some good news for more than 160,000 people who are expected to receive a modest increase.